a good cucumber like me.
Larry is greeted now by an agent of the Internal Revenue Service.
Who are you? I'm from the IRS.
The week.
Hey!
Pizza roll?
This time, I really mean it. We should go back to Egypt.
Huh?
Don't you remember? Snorkeling in the Nile, 3 square meals a day, plenty of exercise. Oh, it was paradise.
We were in slavery.
I thought you were going to sing about growing up in Connecticut.
This has been Love Songs with Mr. Lunt. Tune in next time to hear Mr. Lunt say,
I grew up in New Jersey.
Barbara Manatee.
Manatee, Manatee.
You are the one.
Larry, what are you doing?
Jeff, watching a little TV, Bob.
Well, maybe you should read a book.
Yeah, okay.
Whatever the booty, I think I could stand it. Why, that's what I live for. That's why I'm a bandit. And then they attacked him.
Okay, everybody who's got hands, start tying.
The Englishman who went up the hill and came down with all the bananas.
Who went up a hill and came down with all the bananas.
Larry, how much stuff do you need to be happy?
I don't know. How much stuff is there?
Thank you, Mr. Nezer, for your lovely gift of chocolate.
Yeah, thanks.
I don't want to do it. It's embarrassing.
No, be ridiculous. It's tradition. In Shakespeare's day, all the women's roles were played by men.
I think we're gonna get letters about this.
It is I, the fair Ophelia.
Ah!
What?
The hand!
What?
Everybody else is lying down, but you three are standing up.
Actually, boss, I think the tomato is sitting.
I'm standing.
Sitting.
Look, this is sitting, and this is standing.
I'm standing.
Okay, he's standing.
Hey, have you thought any more about joining me in my new business? There's a lot of action in tax preparation.
I still don't know what that is.
Well, I'm going to help people prepare their federal tax returns each year. It's very complicated, but I've got a good head for numbers. I'm sure you could pick it up, too. Could you give me a hand?
Sure. Always glad to help a friend.
You know, there isn't a single tax preparer on the Mississippi anywhere between Minnesota and New Orleans. The market is wide open.
What the tomato may have missed in his business plan is that this is 1904, and the federal income tax will not be established until 1913.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to call the police.
No.
Great one, Larry. You're going to love it. It's...
What? Velkommen hjem, Larry.
It's welcome home, Larry, in Danish. You should know that.
How's that?
You just spent the last 3 months in Danish immersion camp.
Oh, yeah, well, I didn't exactly go to Danish immersion camp.
What?
Well, I did, kinda. I mean, I was there for a day, and then me and this kid, Bjorn, took a canoe ride out on a lake and got lost. We ended up at another camp.
What camp was that?
Overdone British Literary Adaptations Camp.
Over what?
Overdone British Literary Adaptations Camp.
But Larry, you were supposed to learn Danish. We were going to do a show about a Danish trucker and his trusty pet monkey.
Like BJ and the bear?
In Danish?
Sounds fun.
Yes, It does! Except now we can't do it, because you can't be Jorgen, because you don't know Danish!
Who's Jorgen?
The trucker!
Who's the monkey?
Well, it doesn't really matter now, does it? Oh, man! Now what am I gonna tell Chester?
Is that the monkey?